Dorianne said she was going to pick me up and take me to the airport. Charlie said he was going to send me my check and my expense money and my airline ticket.
Sometimes the TV biz isn't all it's cracked up to be.
Hey, guy, I'm heading your way. You need a ride?
But this is the story of a man who goes the distance for his craft.
Let's see what you can do with a baseball bat.
All right. Well, I know what you can do with a baseball bat, but let's see what we can do with this baseball bat.
Right.
Here we go.
All right,
here's the pitch.
Yeah! I really did break it. Fran, I'm sorry.
You broke
it. It's that kind of day, sports
you
fan.
You broke the window?
I really broke the window. I got to go now. I got to go.
All right. We'll see you later.
Oh, this is such a weird
thing. He broke our window, didn't he?
Charlie and Lorianne, we have a real situation today. We couldn't come in the studio. Someone has stolen Lorianne Crook's hairspray can, and we have an investigation underway. We think we found the bad guy. The movie is Canine, starring Jim Belushi and a dog named Jerry Lee. I like this movie a whole lot. In this movie, we find out that the police officer can always do what his dog partner does.
Step out of the car and put hands on top of the car.
What do you want me?
Hands on top of the car.
What do you want me?
Your hands on top of the car.
Another crime has been solved here on Crooked Chase. You can see why we didn't do this in the studio today. With me now is Officer Alan Harrell of the Nashville Metropolitan Police Department and his partner, Onyx. What kind of partner is a dog?
Best partner you can have.
Well, let's switch now to the Starfleet Command and see if we can find Jimmy Carter.
All right, let's do that. Where is he? Where is he?
Well, we see a symbol there. Yeah.
Honey, is that you?
Uh-oh.
It's definitely a full-price movie, a lot better than Black Rain.
Well, wait a minute. You just said it was a thriller, and before that you said it was a steamer.
It could be a steamy thriller.
Oh, okay,
they
good.
Do some frisk downs in here that are kind of interesting. Makes you want to go get arrested. I mean, it's pretty...
Now, is there a...
Yeah, take that three.
I can't say anything. It's a bush shaker. That's all I can say. There's a lot of thrilling movies coming out. Hunt for Red October is coming out, so
and
a lot of good stuff.
Before you leave, the word is nuclear.
I know it. We've done this before. I cannot say that word, and if they ever put that on the script again, I'm going to say atomic.
It's not nuclear.
I can't say nuclear. I'm from Montgomery, Alabama. It's in my genes.
Say naked.
Naked.
Good.
Nuclear, naked, Crook and Chase will be back in just a moment. Stay with us. Goodbye. I'm not doing this anymore. Bye.
I have no idea where he is.
Yes, I am.
Oh, there he is. Hey.
How are you?
Who are you supposed to be, by the way?
I am Ralph Emery's love child. Well, no, not really. Sorry, Ralph. I'm trying to get a date on Love Connection, actually.
Yeah, okay.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Anyway, I'm here plumbing a mold.
Lady here, Charlie, has a Charlie Chase button on, and she loves you.
I love you, Charlie.
Where's the air sick bag? Anyway.
Well, Mr. Romance himself, Jimmy Carter, is with us today to share his best bets for movies to rent. Say hello to Jimmy Carter, our movie reviewer. Come on, Jason.
Jimmy.
Jimmy. Yo. Oh, great.
Shut up!
That's one of the most sickening entrances I've ever seen in my life.
Well, you know what? I think I know what hot monkey love is now.
The Marrying Man stars Alec Baldwin and the very sexy Kim Basinger, almost as sexy as Lorianne.
He's a millionaire playboy. She's a mobster's girlfriend. For Alec, it was love, or was it lust at first sight?
Educated fleas do it, let's do it, and let's fall in love.
I'm talking to girls. A little heat flash there. Not a bad movie. I kind of like this one. Report card of B minus. I'm still a little steamy now. Kim, yes. She sings nicely through this. Maybe I ought to get a dog like Clint. Be a lot better. Harmless film. I liked it a lot better than Career Opportunity. She just gets me a little steamy. I need the powders after her.
All right, let's do it. Smoke on second floor. We got it. Boy, what a good timing, guys. There's smoke on the second floor up here. We're going to take care of it. Let's get an inch and a half and go up the line. Got it. Let's go. January Man, story of a firefighter turned crime fighter, okay? We're going to go up here and check this out. I can't believe this. Let's go to a clip and we'll find out more in a second about January Man. Watch.
We're going to send someone in your place, and we're going to catch this man. Do you understand?
Well, I say it's a good movie, January Man. By the way, discount hour only. It's not that great.
Oh, okay.
We turned out it was just some Lorianne cooking.
How are things going there, Jimmy?
Well, I'll tell you what. I really appreciate moms more after this. My little children are probably on top of the Matterhorn right now, and I'll try to find them in a minute. But with me is my favorite movie star of all time, Mickey Mouse. And we'll introduce this gentleman in just a moment. But First, Peter Pan is reissued. It's a wonderful film about a little boy who never grew up, kind of like me. Here's a clip.
Now you try.
I'll think of a mermaid lagoon. Underneath a magic moon. I'll think I'm in a pirate's cave.
I'll think I'll be an engine brain.
Now everybody try.
One, two, three.
We can fly, we can fly, we can fly.
Oh, how I love Peter Pan. Isn't that great?
You weren't ready, were you, Jimmy?
Yeah, great timing there, JC.
What happened? She's fighting Mickey. Is that what was going on?
Oh.
Are you okay, Sarah?
These are really your little...
These are really girls? Mine. This is Michelle, who's an angel, and this is Sarah the Terra.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
He wanted to meet me up here and discuss his new movie with him, and I don't know what this is all about. I'm trying to put the clock tower back together. Remember when Christopher Lloyd did that? I don't know what the deal is here. Golly, it's starting to rain. This is scary. Michael! You're going to come. Hurry up. I know it'll come together soon. Where's Arnold Schwarzenegger when you need him? You know? Oh, golly.